Okay, this is the blip. You ready? You've got all the time of the credits left to tell us all about yourself, what you like, what's your favourite this, what's your favourite that, what you're doing here. You ready for it?
Okay.
Okay, go for it.
I'm Cathy Dennis, and I'm originally from Norwich, and I'm going to be singing my new single later for you in the show, which is called When Dreams Turn to Dust. My new album is currently out in shops, and it's called Am I the Kind of Girl? And my current passions in life are grooming my dogs, practicing my topiary skills, talking to my yucca plants, and music and acting.
Your what plants?
Yucca plants.
And what are they?
They're these indoor plants, and you know, you chat to them every day and help them to grow a bit.
So talking to them helps them to grow?
Apparently, I sort of took advice from Prince Charles, who does it all the time.
Prince Charles doesn't as well. Oh, thank you, Kat. You learn things you never know. And we've got 10 more seconds to go.
I'm vegetarian. I love fruits and vegetables and tofu.
You made it! Well done! It's not that hard, is it?
No.
I'm very interested in those plants. I mean, I talk to my plants all the time, but I didn't know it was actually going to help them. I just thought it was a bit loopy.
No. It's really good for them. They love it.
Well, that's nice. Well, I suppose they're a living thing, aren't they?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, as you said, we'll be hearing your song a little bit later, which is out the 2nd of June.
Yeah.
It's a very important time. We need your help, too, because we're going to go in here, because it's time for the luxury luggage setting the question.
Now, you see, I don't talk to my plants. I just talk to my pants. Anyway, but this, I'll just have a little chat here with Kenny Carr on the scene. This is very small. But the ones outside are very far away.
So it's more right. If you don't put that down, she's going to growl at you.
Sorry, yes. Hello, Cathy.
Hello.
Hello, welcome back to the book.
Thank you.
No, yes, luxury luggage. Sorry, I went off on a wee tangent there.
No,
all on my own.
You didn't.
I had a wee quiet moment to the camera.
Obsessed by the cow.
Now, we have our luxury luggage. It's already kicked off. Have a look at our case. See what we've got there. We've got some Nasher goodies. We've got some Dennis and Minnie. Some building block things that we can't really tell you the official name of. A little hat there. And all sorts of goodies. But, of course, to get us off and swinging into the luxury luggage, we're going to show you this week's merchandise, the fully booked merchandise, modelled this week by our child in the cupboard, who is Michelle. Here is our child. Oh, hello, Michelle. Yes, isn't it? There we are. This is Michelle wearing the fully booked merchandise. We have the fully booked cap. We have the fully booked t-shirts. And beautifully modelled, finished off, of course, with the fully booked bag.
I think it's a dress on Michelle, isn't it?
It's almost a complete outfit. Yeah.
I could only see the U and the... I thought it said yucca plant on it.
Yucca
plant.
She's obsessed.
Sponsored by yucca plants. Right, thank you very much, Michelle. Back into your cupboard. Michelle was our child in the cupboard.
Yay.
There she goes. Back into the kitchen.
Well done.
She gets a huge round of applause.
Oh, she should.
So all the goodies will go into the...
And I also believe you've got some goodies for us. Is that right?
I have, yes.
Okay, Cathy, what have you got in there?
I'll model them for you.
My new single. When Dreams Turn to Dust.
That's it. They're signed, of course.
Yep.
And this will be the...
This is the album, Am I the Kind of Girl?
Uh-huh.
Sealed with loving kisses.
And
the video, which has only just been finished, so...
That's all in there as well.
There.
And to just make it all very relevant...
This was my nickname at school, actually, of course.
Cathy Dennis the Menace.
Fantastic. Well, that's going in. And if you would like to get your hands on all of the goodies and stand a chance... All you have to do is answer this week's question, which is, what type of creature? Is a piranha?
What type of creature is a piranha? And this week, the telephone number, we don't have Code Red this week, which is a shame because he did such a sterling job last week. I don't know if you saw the show last week, Cathy, but we had Code Red in it, who sang our telephone number for us. And it went something like this. You're going to back him up in the phone.
Okay.
This is courtesy of Code Red.
0899 66.
We'll not ask you to join in, or indeed, we might. So there you go. If you do dial a telephone number, the calls cost you a maximum 25 pence. Ask permission before you dial it, and the lines will close.
Midnight.
They're open now. But they will close at midnight tonight. So there you are. So get dialing. And of course, the luxury luggage will grow and grow and grow as fully booked.
As the show goes on,
continue. Now, just a second. Just a second. Hang on a minute. This guy's been following us around all morning. I'm sorry. No more pictures unless they're of me, of course.
No. I'm not from the newspapers. No problem. No, what? I'm a wildlife filmmaker. And I'm looking for the rare and endangered Morag cow.
Oh! Oh, of course. Yes, she's through those
through
doors.
That?
Yeah, just keep following the hotel around.
Yep. Okay. Right the way through here, right revolving doors, turn the left, up the stairs, down the stairs, back along the corridor, come right through the door and you'll find the rag.
I was just going to pass him this, actually.
You know, that's mine. No, you see, Cathy, this is very small.
No, okay, let me just tell
the
you,
ones
it's time
out
for more
eggs.
Good nature. Oh,
may the horns be...
The Twin Towers, not the Empire State Building. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Ernest. It's now time for a little musical interlude. And who better to give us a little piece of music than the lovely Cathy Dennis. She's over there with her new single, When Dreams Turn to Dust.
Luggage goodies, and I've managed to get the magazine that we were reading in Magua up, Chrissy, and she signed it, and also the other.